Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division. We are gonna head back into the base. I don't know why when I quit, I had to print off my English report. Or my English, not report, but English paper. Yeah, I just exited from like right inside the base. I don't know why it spawns you outside, but
Hey, check these babies out.
I wanna check out these
That's in the bar
weapons.
right here.
So we've got a
real bunch of
Got a converted SMG
Yeah,
9.
everything they want, they gotta have it now,
There's
and
nothing
they
that I
gotta be
really like.
perfect, no matter what else is going on.
You know, perfect around
Like
here.
eh?
You think they would have learned that by now?
Wait, how do I switch weapon? There we go. This is better, but for that price, is that really worth it? No. Okay, so we gotta sell some stuff. And I think I can sell all these shotguns. The shotgun I have now is clearly one I like better. Let's sell all this. Maybe not that. That looks like it's better. Okay, I can sell this. Okay, let's
Well, what
back
have I got to
out.
do with you?
And equip our new. Okay, so it was this. There we go. 19 armor there, and then was it gloves? Yes, it was coated gloves. Let me make sure there's nothing else that I have that's better. I need some knee pads. That would be nice. Okay, let me go to the gear vendor.
Anything catch your eye?
Ooh, there is some good gear in here. Ooh, there we go. Could get some upgraded knee pad, coated plate pads. That actually sounds like something I'm probably gonna buy. Because compared to what I've got a level one that is 3 armor. So we're gonna be picking that up. I'm gonna keep the SMG for now. Okay, so we got $1,200. I think this is a smart investment. So we're gonna go ahead and pick it up. Alright,
Take
let's
good
go
care of
ahead
that
and
gear, and
equip
it'll
it.
take good care of you.
Definitely bump my armor up a lot. So now we're up to two. How much did that bump my health up?
Hey,
15,
what's
or
new?
not 500 health, really? And it increased your stamina. Nice.
Step right up and take a look.
It's good stuff. I'm gonna hold
Good
on to this
luck.
SMG for now. I don't really need any mods. I think we're actually good. We just need to figure out which mission that we're going with. Let me restock. Okay, I am fully stocked. Good. Alright, where are we gonna go? Do we wanna do a main
Phase
mission
one
here?
was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health
Yeah, it says
solid.
minimum
Roger that.
recommended level 7. I probably
4,000 yards
shouldn't be
recon,
messing
moving
with
to phase
that.
two. 263 confirmed.
Where is that other person they wanted you to find? I don't even see him on the map. I just see a bunch of health and that type of gathering those resources. So, what level? Recommended level 8. Is there any missions that I can do? That's a replay. I already did that. So, blue means replay. That's good. Fine. Okay, let's go ahead and go do this, I
Agent,
guess.
we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Alright, let's do it. I guess right now all I can do is pretty much side missions unless I want to go take on something that's higher level than I am. Which, as we can see, when things were one level higher than me in the last episode, in the last two episodes,
Careful where
I
you're
got
aiming
wrecked.
at.
So, this is a.
Hey, asshole, I'm sick of
Like,
looking
it's
at
hard to
you.
tell who's enemies and who's friendly out in the streets. Everybody looks the same. But I think I should probably level up a good chunk before we go ahead and tackle more main mission stuff. Are these guys hostile? No. Alright, here we go. Reaches the supply drop zone. Okay, defend the supplies. Where are the enemies coming from?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Yeah, from where? Where are they coming from? Okay, let me get... Take cover! I can't take cover on that! Are you kidding me? Oh, this is going horrible.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
What the hell? Okay, the annoying thing is you can't see anything. Coming from now.
Incoming hostiles.
Okay, they're coming from the back here. Wait, the supplies moved? Oh, the supplies moved.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Where are these idiots? I'm stuck! I'm stuck! And there's a guy with a baseball bat. These guys are pretty easy. This is nice. Now what? And where?
Warning! Incoming hostiles.
Where are they coming from? They gotta be coming from this way. Yep. Take some cover. Oh, nope! There's a guy behind me!
Oh, get up, damn it! You're dead! Eat this!
These guys actually suck so much I don't even have to take cover to fight them. They deal like no damage. And they have the slowest reaction time in the world. Okay, where's the next... Where's the next supply? It says 50 meters away.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Where is it? Oh, it's just right here in the same spot?
We weren't expecting company.
What are we waiting
for?
Do what you need to do. Come on, get it before he goes. Oh god, there's a guy behind me. Come here. The turret kill him.
Oh hey there, Agent. A lot of the guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Alright, now what mission do we want to do? That wasn't too bad.
Phase one was a success.
Should we just do the encounter? We got some electronic parts over there. Got another side mission. Got a bunch of side missions around here. I can't really tell where my next main mission is, though. Because that's all medical and stuff. We're missing another guy, but I don't see it on the map where he is. Is it this?
We confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat.
I can't seem to find where the friend. Okay. I guess let's just go ahead and go do the side. Let's make this episode a little side mission action.
Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady.
Okay, so I need to repair the uplink for Chelsea. I hear enemies, I think.
I know there's something in here.
I don't know why it's telling me to go the way it is, because I can just jump this fence. I want to look for some encounters too, because those are pretty easy and they yield some decent XP. Okay.
Active echo beacon detected.
Alright, where is the game telling me to go? This way. This area says level 2 to 4, so this should be pretty easy. Since I'm level 6. And this... Wait, how do I get above? Ah, here we go.
There is no sense wasting bullets on me.
I'm assuming I gotta yeah, here we go.
Just ready for someone.
Head to the antenna. This can't be as easy as just well, it can't be as easy as just hopping that.
It's just one! Get
someone
him!
Someone thinks they're
take out that ass! There he is!
Oh man, I think he's dead!
Once again, the shotgun is the best option here.
Figures!
Any more? Is that really it? Intercept the power grid. Oh, I gotta fix the antenna in 2 minutes. Is it? I gotta go through the door, I think. No enemies? This is kinda weird. This is not the way to go. Maybe it is. Alright, my guy is stuck on something. There we go. This is weird that there are no enemies. Why is there a time limit then? Ah, here we go. Here are some enemies. And this idiot is walking away. Did I miss him? Okay, there we go. Let me reload.
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
Okay, we got a Scar H. We got a bunch of... We were getting blueprints, so that's nice. I'm not exactly sure how you use blueprints yet, but... It's alright right now. Taking whatever I can find, really. How do I get down off of this building? I really have to go back the way I came? There we go. Drop down. Okay, now what do we want to do? That's kind of weird camera angle on the... what is this? Echo. I don't know what this is, but let's go ahead and do it. Is this like a person? It doesn't really look like a vent, it just kind of looks like a thing. Is that like a collectible? Alright, what is this? Cloud data. Reconstruction complete. Activate Echo.
Here! Make it last, okay?
To us now. Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight. Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
All right. So that's what an echo is. Oh, crowd. We've got a contamination zone. What exactly does this mean? Let me get out of the echo range so I can see. Let me heal up the rest of the way. I'm not really sure what the contamination zone is supposed to mean.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Does that just mean you can't go in there? Is that essentially what that means? Why is there a dead cop in his car? He's leaving him in there?
That's what I'm talking about.
There's an encounter. Where was that at? It's gonna tell me to go all the way around, but I think I can get my own way there. Actually, this is a totally different... What am I doing? I need to get myself together and get to somewhere. Let's just go this way. Looks like there's a virus research option here somewhere. Looks to be inside, but I can't get inside.
Well, just take him out. I think this one's lost.
Yeah, let's light him up.
Who are they shooting at? Oh, hold on. Pick that up. Why is this such a long, weird route to get to this? It really wasn't a quicker route?
Come to Papa.
These guys are so easy compared to the guys I've been fighting. Out of the fence. This game would be fun co-op, but I feel like it may be better single player. I feel like this would be really easy co-op, especially depending on how death works in co-op. If you can revive people and you have a significant amount of time, that would just be way too easy. This is an actual guy, so he's gonna be a little more difficult. Go ahead and throw that turret out. He killed the extra guy. So we can focus on 5-0. Almost dead, there we go. Oh, not too bad. Let's see what he dropped me. He dropped me a classic RPK-74. In a hollow sight, and 5.52 hollow sight. Okay, we're not even to the encounter yet. So those are kind of like, I'm assuming the equivalent to like...
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
So I'm assuming that's kind of like...
Contamination scan initiated.
Okay, you gonna let me talk, game? Find an act... Oh, God. Pick the lock. Okay, I gotta find and activate virus scanners. I gotta find two more in 5 minutes. Okay. I'm assuming they have to be in this building. Oh ho! Classic AK! Let's go. I don't know if this is gonna waste time that I need, but give me this classic AK. This thing is going to be nice. Anything? Let's loot this. There's another backpack here. This was nice to get into here. What the heck? It won't be loot this. Okay. Okay. Guess I'm not looting that because it won't let me. I would assume I gotta go upstairs, but let me check down here real quick. Okay, we got an empty room here. Anything in here? I'm wondering if that lockpick, though, I wonder if I only get, like, one lockpick. All-terrain boots. Why was that under, like, the arm category? Oh, it's armor. Okay, walking shoes, those both suck, but I can sell them. Okay, I've made no progress towards finding these scanners, but I did find some loot. Let's move. Where were the stairs? Where were the stairs? We're gonna have to book it, because I just wasted 45 seconds. Doesn't look like anything here. Anything on this floor? God, more loot! Yep, just take it, just take it! We're finding, like, civilian clothing. Which makes sense. But, doesn't really help me. Oh, ho, 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 hunting vests, nice. So it's paying to loot, but it's taking a while to loot. Okay, that looks like it on this floor. Let's keep moving. 3.5 minutes to go. Oh, here we go. Here's the next one. Boot up scanner.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Okay, I've got 3.5 minutes, though, to find the last scanner, which I would assume is just going to be on the top floor. Actually need this restock. Use shotgun because this is a close quarter area if I get into any combat. Can you walk through this? No. I would assume there's not going to be a scanner on this floor. It'll be on the next floor probably. If it sticks to pattern. Modern chinos. Ah, here we go. Soda. Speaking of a soda, I could use a soda right now. Here we go, last scanner.
Now leave. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Upload virus to data. Okay, we gotta move. Move! Run! There we go. I wanna see. Doesn't look like there's any good loot behind me. There's not gonna be any good loot up on these rooftops, so. Oh, we've got some enemies.
Get out of here! I got this!
God, you guys are so easy, and I love it. Easy. Send data.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Encounter completed. We got some medical wing supplies, credits, and experience. Let's go ahead and run back to base here. We'll do this before the end of the episode, I guess. We'll check out this tools area thing, but let's go ahead. We did pick up some new armor. Some good armor, I believe. Yeah, hunting vest. Oh, but I'm not level 7. Okay. Picked up some new gloves. Might as well throw them on for one extra armor. Did pick up some new knee pads, but there are... Or no, that's that mask, I think. That's worse. We did pick up that, but nothing is better than my H... Or my classic AK. Let me go ahead and mod this bad boy. I believe we have a scope for you. Oh, 3% optimal range. Oh, okay, let's go ahead and throw this bad boy on there. Anything else? Oh, you can get skins. Beautiful. Underbarrel and a muzzle. So you can mod them a decent amount. I think in the first episode, I was thinking you could only mod, like, one thing into the weapon. Oh, what's here? What's in this thing? Ho ho ho! Super 90 shotgun that's worse than the one I have somehow, and a reflex sight. Nice. I'm happy I noticed that before I jumped down off this roof. Let me throw this and heal. So one nice thing about this, you can always stay topped up with health, because you might as well just throw it down and heal up. Okay, can I jump down off of this yet? No. It has to let me jump down. What? It won't let me jump down. What the hell? Why, game? Why can't I jump down off of this? What the hell? I can't get off of the... What is going on, dude? Do I really have to go all the way back to the contaminated building to get down? Is there not, like, fast travel available in this game? I'm assuming no.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat.
Yeah, there is no fast travel. Okay, so we're gonna have to do this on foot. We're gonna run back to... headquarters, sell some stuff, maybe check out buying a mod for this AK, because I feel like this AK is going to be one of my best weapons for a little while here. Alright, is this where I came out from? No, I don't think it is, but hopefully it lets me... Why is it gonna... Oh, this is where I came from. That top room looked different than I thought. Alright, one more floor, I think. Yep, okay, we're out. Yeah, back this way, back all the way through this alley. I think right over there is, right there is where it wouldn't let me jump down from. Just so stupid. I don't know, maybe it wasn't that one. I don't know which one it was, but you'll get the point. I'm interested to see how much money, because I did pick up some stuff. I don't know the exact name of the rarities, but be like the rare items, I guess, is the blue. So Full on grenades. So we'll see how much those go for. I'm interested to see how much they sell for. And then I'm gonna probably try to figure out what the next main mission is, and we'll probably do that on the next episode. Won't be immediately following this, so if I don't do that in the next episode, probably just forgot. Because I've got to go to class after I finish recording this episode. And then, probably won't get to record again today. And then this weekend's gonna be interesting to see on how much I get recorded, because it's gonna be, you know, it's March Madness this weekend, so I'm pretty... Or it's not March Madness this weekend, it's conference championships, or tournaments this weekend, why did I say? March Madness is next week, but, tournament starts. You guys heckling him?
You tripping?
But the conference tournaments are this weekend, so I'm gonna be... I gotta get deep into watching those so I can watch some of the teams that I haven't got to watch. Actually, my basketball has been a little restricted because of my college schedule. I will be having videos on the tournament, but they won't be as quality as the last 2 years. Or 2013 and 14. I didn't do one last year because I shattered my heel and I wasn't, like, in the mood to record. Let me just get back to the main HQ instead of trying to figure out what this echo thing is. So it probably won't be as quality. I haven't got to watch as much basketball as I normally do because I have class from 6 to 9. So by the time I get home, it's like 10, which kind of restricts the amount of basketball I get to watch on Monday through Wednesday. All right, can we run now? Thank you.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Did you get something new?
I got it.
Nothing that beats my AK. $188 for this. Nice. $70 for that. $59 for this. I probably should have tested this AK out before I just go and sell everything. Okay, go ahead and sell that. Sell that. Wow, this reflex sight is worth a ton. Compensator actually is not bad.
That might just save your ass. Looks like the LMB stacking up over by the tunnel to Queens.
Vertical grip. Initial bullet stability and accurate. Oh, ho, ho. Vertical grip coyote tan. The C79 scope, 3.4 times. Accuracy up. Heavy magazine spring, rate of fire. I'm gonna pick up this vertical grip coyote tan.
Here you go.
Alright, let's go ahead and mod out this AK. Hollow sight. Do I have a better one? Critical hit chances up. So it is... Yeah, it is better. Okay. Underbarrel. Vertical grip. Coyote tan. We did get a compensator for the muzzle. Horizontal stability. Don't have any mags, and I don't have any weapon skins. Character, pouches. Okay, so we did pick up... Oh, these are just clothing in general. It's kind of annoying. Thought I'd be able to sell them. Pants. Simple chinos, modern chinos. Let's go with the modern. No scarf, shirts. Now, I want the long sleeve.
You need this and you don't even know it.
Let's go with the modern waterproof shoes. Alright, I think that's going to do it for this episode, guys. We've got this fully modded out, or not fully modded out, but we have this nicely modded out AK. So that should be good. Hold on, let's see here. Extracted? No, extracted. Okay, I don't know where I get those items I bought on the Ubisoft store. I'll have to figure that out, but that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.